Here's the moment when Elvis Presley introduces Diana Ross at the International Hotel on August 22nd, 1969.
There's a couple people in the audience I'd like to say hello to. I'd like to thank them for coming into the show. This young lady at the front table here, I'm sure you know who she is. She's with a wonderful group, and I love her. Her name is Diana Ross.
I'm going to bring in a Supremes tomorrow night, you know.